Hi everyone, this is Valerie and welcome to Awamoto Press YouTube channel. This is the second video dedicated to Strato Mega Menu. In this tutorial, I walk you through the process of creating a responsive and content-rich Mega Menu on the example of WooCommerce theme. No doubt, many should work like a map for your e-store and guide your visitors to the item they are looking for. So I'll show you how to showcase product categories. Together, we'll empower the menu with icons and tags and some menu sourced from the Elementor widgets. You'll make sure that creating and managing an online store menu is really easy and anyone can do it. Without further ado, let's dive in. We're beginning with uploading the Strato Mega Menu. From your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, Add New, Upload Plugin, and choose the file you need. Click Install Now and activate the plugin. So here we go. Strato Mega Menu. Before working with this plugin, be sure that your Elementor is installed and activated. Under the Appearance tab, you have a new entry, Mega Menu. And here you can read the short instruction on how to create Mega Menu with the Strato Mega Menu plugin. I recommend to look through it carefully and follow all the steps described. First, navigate to Appearance Menus. You can select the current menu or create a new menu from scratch, and I've decided to create a new menu using default WordPress tools. First, give your menu a name and push the Create Menu button. We're dealing with e-commerce site and of course we'll need product categories, so make sure that you have your product categories and product tags enabled. Then I'm going to choose the items for my menu, and this is where you can start getting creative. To reveal your additional configuration options and customize your top level menu, click on the arrow on the right of the item and you'll see that you can either upload your custom SVG icon or choose one from the icon library, and I'll go with the icon library and I want to choose this cute shopping bag. Then I'll choose the color. Perfect. Then I'll navigate to the next item and I want to add a badge, and here I'm going to type the text of the badge, and right here we are going to choose the badge color and the badge background. I want to mention that I've already created two separate menus for women and men categories that I'm going to insert inside my Mega Menu. So this is the example. This menu has been created with the help of product categories, the same with men category. And finally, we're ready to enable the Mega Menu. For this, choose one of the items. For example, I'm going to choose the women. Scroll down and tick Enable Mega Menu and push the Edit Mega Menu button. The default Elementor Visual Builder interface will open, and this is the place where we are going to create a submenu for the menu item we chose. So this is where we're going to create a submenu for the women item. First of all, we're going to start with selecting the number of sections. Then I'll add the needed widgets into these three columns. The widgets I've used, the header widget a couple of times. Then comes plain menu. For the plain menu widget, I've chosen the menu made of the product categories. I've also added two banners from our free Stratum collection of widgets for Elementor. I applied one widget for displaying the product's layout. I thought the video would be great too. The last but not least, I dragged the Masonry Gallery. And by the way, it comes with the Stratum too. And this is how the section looks after configuring and styling every single widget inserted here. The same widgets I used for the main menu item. Of course, don't forget to click the update button, save menu. I want my Mega Menu to be displayed on every page of my eStore, and for this, I'll need to create a custom header. We all know that we can build a custom header with Elementor Pro, but this plugin might come in handy if you're using the free version of Elementor. It can be downloaded from WordPress.org, consequently, it is all in a budget of free, and today I'll use it for creating my custom header and embedding my newly created Mega Menu. Under the Appearance tab, find Header, Footer and Blocks, Add New. Of course, you need to add a title. Then choose the type of template. I want my template to be present on the entire website. Then enable layout for Elementor Canvas template. Put a tick here and publish. Then you'll need to edit with Elementor. Next, I will select three columns for the section. And in the middle column, I'll put the Mega Menu widget. And you will see the result in the front end. Don't forget to update. And this is the final result. As you may notice, I've added the logo of the site as well as the search bar and the cart. And now let's look at the Mega Menu. You can see all the widgets we've applied. Do not miss Stacy's video to learn more about styling options of the Mega Menu and its separate items. I'll put the link down below. I'm sure you'll agree it's very important to have an intuitive and well-organized menu that eases your customers' way to find what they need in your online store. Mega Menu will be a vital part of your WordPress site. And if you want to create a truly special menu, give our Stratum Mega Menu plugin a try. It's a quick and easy way to build or improve upon your existing WordPress menus. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more tutorials. See you in the next videos.